WeatherWatch 12 brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. The future in trucks is here. The all-new 2014 Chevy Silverado delivers where you need it. Strength, towing, payload, torque, and fuel efficiency. It works as hard as you do. Chevy, the official vehicle of the Green Bay Packers.
Quite a way to finish September. October will start even warmer. We'll be in the 60s for much of this evening. We'll drop down to the 50s again. It'll be cool at night, and then we warm up in a hurry for tomorrow. Winds are going to be strong out of the southwest for tomorrow, warming us up to 80 degrees. And we stay warm pretty much all week, getting back into the upper 70s as we head into Friday. That could set the stage for a couple of thunderstorms around here as the next cold front will be moving in. That'll happen on Friday night into Saturday. It's pretty darn quiet around here. Nice, clear skies for the most part. A few little cirrus clouds here and there, but overall, another sunny forecast and a beautiful way to start October. Winds will be the biggest issue for tomorrow. Southwesterly at 10 to 20, gusting up to 30. 74 degrees on Wednesday, still mild, and then a few showers on Thursday, maybe a thunderstorm or two. Best chance of storms, I think, coming in here on Friday night, and then we cool it down for the weekend. For WISN.com, I'm Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden.